I specifically just wanted this one. If you can see it, then you'll know why I wanted this one. I'll go ahead flip to the back here. Can you guys tell why I wanted this one? So let's go ahead and get this open. So there are instructions on how to clip it together, because it is, you're gonna have to put it together yourself. So here's one side of it. Okay, so here's the inside of it. I don't know if you guys can see it very well. So it has like a little dining area and then a place where they can dance. That's super cute. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this together. So now I have it assembled and together. So let's see what this comes with. It comes with Hello Kitty notepad with a little burger and a pencil. I'm gonna go ahead and put these where they belong. The pencil goes here. And then these you just kind of put there. And then you snap this back in place. Like so. So there is that. There's that. And then it comes with this little strap that you can have that hang off the sides. I'm gonna go ahead and put this on as well. Okay. And then the one we've all been waiting for, the little figurine that comes with. So the first one is this Hello Kitty. She is holding a milkshake and she's dressed up in her diner gear. And then the other one that comes in like a little ketchup bottle is none other than my baby cinnamon roll. So here he is. You could see him. There he is, my little baby. He does have a gaping hole on the top of his head, but that's fine. I guess he just wants his hat. There we go, his little ketchup hat. So there's that, and then you can just kind of put him in this little ketchup bottle here. So there you go. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna put them both on the little dancing thing so you guys can see them dance. Alright, so putting them on the dancing pad was a little bit more difficult than I thought, so I put them here. This part does actually rotate into different treats and things like that, so that's super cute. And then you could just close it up and take it with you wherever you go. That is super adorable. I will leave the episode that they featured the Hello Kitty mini series that they featured this on. I will leave the episode to this in the description down below. And if you want to get your own, I will leave the link to this down below as well. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. I absolutely love this. They actually have another style where it's a teacup, and then they have like a pencil case one where it's like really long. So yeah, so let me know in the comments down below if you would get one of these. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and don't forget to stay kawaii!